So we just want to thank you and praise you for this day that you made. Hallelujah. We shall rejoice and be glad in it, Father. We just want to thank you for every aspect of this gathering, this tea and this fashion show, Father. Everyone that's involved, Father. We thank you for your blessings upon it, Lord. And we just want to hear a word from you, Lord, a touch from you, Lord. We're gathered together in your name, and we're expecting blessings, Lord, today. And we just want to give you, be careful to give you all the praise and all the glory. Lord, we just ask that you bless us exceedingly and abundantly. Continue to bless us and lead and guide us and keep us. And in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
I would like to welcome everyone to
Northside
Christian Center's Sunday School Colors Tea and Fashion Show. Think about tea. If you are cold, tea will warm you. If you are too heated, it will cool you. If you are depressed, it will cheer you. And if you are excited, it will calm you. From health to comfort, tea can usually help you out. Think about how tea can relax you and help you stay healthy. If you feel stressed, just take the time to sip a cup of tea. A scholar said, tea should be taken in solitude. To make the most out of relaxing from tea, one must take the time to actually sit and relax when drinking your tea. This not only allows your body to relax, but also your mind. Tea comes in many flavors and varieties, just like women. Look around. There are many flavors and varieties here. And please enjoy yourself. Come serve yourself.
John, don't be showing how much I need.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Try and see what it was about. Okay.
The first thing you did is Bradley, he teared up and he cried. He's like,
Jessica and I will be your co-hosts today, and I'm sure you'll be thrilled by what you see here. Jessica?
This is Candy. She'll say her name. And I'm Jessica. Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
I am.
Okay, let's go with our first model.
Our first model is Irene Tidwell. Irene is wearing a pure white two-piece skirt set. That's pretty. It's chiffon over satin, and it's beautiful.
It is.
The collar, the large bow, and the cuffs are set. As she walks, you'll notice that the skirt dances at her calves. The skirt is chiffon, and it has a wavy, flirty tail, and it moves when she moves. Isn't she beautiful?
She is.
Thank you,
Ivy. Our next model is Kristen Clark. Kristen brings fashion to comfort. As she walks out, you'll see her fitted poplin skirt. It brings focus to her full slouch eyelet asparagus skirt, with a fitted white shirt. She has on a elastic brown belt with a tan flower. Thank you, Kristen.
Our next model is Dorothy Atoka. Considered retro or vintage. But she's still church going with this topper and up to date with the navy blue and white accessory.
You're gorgeous.
Stand right there.
You are gorgeous.
That's what I call class.
Yes.
Women of color.
Thank you, Dorothy.
Our next model, Treasure Mason. Treasure is wearing a geometric design dress in turquoise, white, brown, and black. Doesn't she look elegant?
She does. Go back. Hold on.
It has an asymmetrical hem. It flaunts a ruffled, sleeveless, strapless neckline. And she has chosen to wear a white cropped cardigan with it. And on our feet, our ballerina slippers.
How pretty.
Yes. Doesn't she look smart?
Yes.
That's great.
Atoka. All right. Here she comes in an orange organza pill box. The stunning floral pattern that highlights the building profession.
Gorgeous.
Her accessories say, I can be worn at church, at a women's conference, or a banquet.
Right.
Or anywhere else I choose.
Gorgeous.
Oh,
I love it.
Have my hat from
you. Okay, just hold it. Hold it, girl. Go ahead. Just hold it. Gorgeous.
Thank you, Dorothy.
Kristen returns with an interesting BCBG Maxisaria Drake dress.
Oh, how pretty.
It's embellished with party drama. The sleeveless day dress features a dynamic draped panel and is colored block in black, gray, and white.
I like that.
Smart.
Is
that myself?
Through the sheer white split neckline, you can see her necklace. She has chosen a bead of geometric design, black and silver, to accent this perfectly. She has opted for black tights and black flats with a dainty bow. Good choice, Kristen.
Gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Thank you, Kristen.
And let's bring back Irene Tidwell. As Irene comes, you will see her wearing a two-piece suit of soft banana yellow that brings out a perfect combination of modern femininity.
Ooh, how
beautiful!
The length of her skirt brushes her ankles, and the fabric is silky smooth.
It's beautiful.
Gracefully flowing chiffon scarf on her left shoulder.
I like her shoes.
Also, yes. The suit comes with a small, shiny, pearlescent beads that adorn the front and graces the shoulder scarf. Chiffon pearls that dark the slit wrist on the sleeve. And her feet are gold strappy sandals.
Again comes Dorothy, and she knows she looks good in this stunning pink, wide brim organza fedora. Just look at her.
I like that.
We don't talk. This milliner special is distinctively flattering, and it should be worn to lavish a garden party, a wedding, an after five event, and of course, the church.
She can wear the hat.
Just stand there, girl.
Pose.
I am
posing. Yeah.
Thank you, Dorothy.
You guys enjoying yourselves?
Yes.
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 Thank you. All right, here comes our budding author. Is she ready?
Yes.
Treasure Mason. She returns in an outfit that would be great for college interviews or her upcoming book tour. This jacket is from Old Navy. It has brown houndstooth prints. The lapel and pocket flaps are piped with dark chocolate brown. And there are two buttons on the bottom for the jacket and also the cap, the sleeves. Her slacks are Joe Ben Bassett, are chocolate, and carry a wide leg for added ease.
That's pretty.
And a little spandex for comfort, too. The shirt she's wearing is Butterscotch. It is a poplin style shirt by George, and it contains spandex for added comfort. She's carrying a coordinated bag in various shades of brown, and this belt and a tiny basket weave design around her waist. No, she does not have one of those. She has a shell necklace that makes her look feel like a college student on the go.
Yes.
Her outfit will surely help her snag the college of her choice and sell a lot of books, too.
Yes. Gorgeous.
And she told me her book will be out in April, so that's just a plug for you. Find her. Thank you, Treasure.
You're welcome.
Now get ready for the last dress, made by Exhilaration, and it's worn by LaKendall. LaKendall, are you ready? And elegant.
Yes.
This fitted silhouette, black knit, boat neck, sleeveless dress can be used for a multiplicity of purposes. May I suggest a romantic night out with the husband?
Yes!
The all-over shutter pleats add dazzle. She has chosen to accessorize it with a black beaded necklace with studs.
She's a cute. I like that dress.
She is also wearing black and gold ball and chain earrings, and on her feet, mid-high-heeled, open-toe, crisscross sandals with a black rose and an ankle strap.
Who's that dress?
Exhilaration. Exhilaration. Okay. And she is exhilarating.
So nice.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous. Thank you, LaKendall. Now, will all of our ladies come back and take a final bow?
How gorgeous!
All of the clothing, unless is owned by the models themselves. It's from Goodwill Industries of Tulsa, so you can look like $1 million without spending
it. That's right.
Goodwill is located at 2800 Southwest Boulevard in various places around the city, and it has a diversity of designers at a price that we can all afford.
That's right.
All of the designers that you heard mentioned are from Goodwill, and let's thank our models for their hard work. Well, that concludes our fashion show. If you notice that we had a diversity of models and the diversity of ages, whether you're young, young at heart, or forever young, fashion is always in.
And now we will bring our first lady, Sister Marilyn Hill.
And I am not modeling.
But you should be.
Well, I'm just almost speechless. Good evening. Afternoon, ladies. Good afternoon.
Again.
All right. It is such a pleasure to be with you this afternoon and to see such a lovely group of ladies here. And first, I'd like to say thank you to Sister Pearl Dorsey. This is just amazing. And to all of those that helped assisted her, I would just like to ask you to stand. Sister Pearl and Sister Judy and all of those. Sister Gina. Gina, stop eating her sister. Oh, I don't mean to be embarrassing. Anyone else? Let's give him a treasure. Thank you so much. I was just telling someone that it's been quite a while since we have had a tea here at Northside Christian Center. And as I was sitting, I saw people come in, some I did know and some I don't know. And I'd like to just say welcome those of you that I don't know, and I'd like to meet you before you leave. It's such a pleasure to have you here. One lady I see in the back there, I think she used to work at Steinmark in the jewelry department. Mm-hmm. Yes. I used to visit that department quite a bit. I love the jewelry. But anyway, it is such a nice occasion, and to see all of the models. Aren't black women beautiful?
Yes.
We are beautiful. Yes. I tell you, absolutely. And we have nothing to be ashamed about. You know, I asked Sister Pearl, where do you get the clothes? They all look so upscale. And when she said Goodwill, I was like in awe. So that shows you that you can dress and you can be fashionable and you don't have to spend a lot of money. So we just hope that this afternoon, this was a joyful event for you, a nice occasion, and we hope that you would fellowship one with the other. And how beautiful it is when we fellowship, when there is unity and we fellowship together. Again, I'd like to say thanks to each one of you. It was so nice being here. It's been a while since I've attended one of these occasions. And it's just, you know, it just warms my heart to see the togetherness. In this world, as you have noticed recently, if you have any political junkies in the house, which I happen to be one, you see the division that's going on in our nation. And it's appalling to see such division. But it went, on an occasion like this, lets me know that there's still goodness in people.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. There is still goodness, and there is still fellowship, and we can come together without strife and division. So again, I'd like to say thanks to you and yours. Welcome back to Northside Christian Center. Those of you that's been a while since you've been here, those of you that may never have been here, again, welcome to this facility and come back to see us again. Thank you.
She's wearing a pure white two-piece skirt set.
Okay. And y'all need to talk slow, too. Okay, talk slow.
Oh, yeah. I tell my mom, I say, well,
because I'm going to accept my bow.
What'd you say about the skirt tail?
It's wavy and flirty.
Okay, so I'm going to kind of do this thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to be tricky.
That's not what she said.
if my battery holds up, I'll have it on my phone.
Okay, well, I'll be right here
playing Angry Birds and then bring down the battery.